Good morning, everyone. My name is Michael Kelly, and this is, I'm William.
I'm James.
I'm Gary.
And my sister Karen is sitting in the audience. Karen, you will come on up with us. I had an opportunity a month and a so ago, I believe it was, to contact the pastor and indicated to him that I wanted to just do something for my mom. And we tried to make it a couple weeks ago, but we couldn't. Please bear with me. She's probably been the most inspirational person I've ever met. Obviously, my dad's not here, who passed about 10 years ago. Mm-hmm. And Gary's twin, Larry, passed a couple years prior to that. So without those two being here, you don't get a full picture of who we are as Kellys, but it's who we are. And what we went through this morning was just to try and get through one of the many songs that she taught us as kids. My mom was a person who believed that you could sing yourself happy through the scriptures, singing about the gospel, singing the praises of how Allah, how God, and how good He is. And we heard many songs, and we heard many sermons about how we're supposed to behave as young men. And I think Pastor and I kind of chuckled a few months back. As docile and as quiet as she may appear right now, she wasn't always like that.
That's real.
If it meant popping one of us upside the head for being out of control, she did it. My sister even got a bit of that too when she was young. But as it stands this morning, she's going to stand here with us. She just recently had some health issues that would pretty much prohibit her from singing it the way she would like to, but there was a few songs that we heard many a times and
were forced to sing. I can look out at some of the younger people who are here, like people your age.
Yeah, man.
You know, and just imagine the horror of the pastor of our church at the time, Reverend Smallwood. Unbeknownst to us, sometimes we were prepared by mom. We hear from the pulpit, well, we'll now have a song by the Kelly boys. And our hearts would sink. But then we would gladly.
Well, yeah. I don't know if we were glad.
Well,
well, I think the biggest one was where she put a flower on her head to make her hair look like it was gray. So we were over something.
Yeah, high blind.
That was not a good situation, but it happened.
That explains the hair dance.
Now we got it naturally.
Yeah.
Go a little flower, don't come out.
But you remember countless songs. We had Bible study every Saturday morning. We couldn't go anywhere until that was done and chores were done. Right. Then we'd go outside and play. If that wasn't done, you weren't going anywhere. And if Dad got involved, it really wasn't good. Because he was authoritarian and all he understood was go right, go left. You don't, you're gonna pay. So that's how it was in the house. Mm-hmm. So, do you guys remember the song? Everlasting Life. Remember that song she taught us?
Everlasting life is free.
Wait. If we're gonna do it, we're gonna have to do it the way she could talk us, so we'd be in trouble, right? Mm-hmm. And she's like, look at her now. One, two, three.
Everlasting life, everlasting life, everlasting life is free. I'm so glad Jesus gave it to me. Everlasting life. need. But then